Hello, this is Amethyst Notari. Welcome back to... oh, my voice. Welcome back to Let's Play the Elder Scrolls Arena. Now you may wonder why we're in here when I was going to go back to Stonekeep. Well... I'm carrying 3 grams of... We need some stuff. Remember that door we couldn't go through? We can buy a spell. You can also try to bash the door down, but it might break your weapon. We can use a spell to get past it. Possibly. 20% chance of magically opening a locked door. Chance increases plus 2% per one level, so... That'll give us, what, 32% chance. I'll buy it. $600. I'm gonna counter 400 gold. I will not tolerate this mockery of the open. Or 50, because I do want to try to get another spell. I am interested, but I'll need at least 525 gold to close a deal. 450. 47. 450. 468. 450. Haha! The Archmage will murder me for my soft heart, but the open is yours. I will agree to your price if you still wish it. Sold for 450. And that's how you bargain in the Elder Scrolls Arena. Now, how much money do I have left? Because I looked up ghouls in the manual. Don't think it's cheating to look at the manual. The official arena manual. And ghouls... paralyze you. And there's a spell you can get. I have 381. Called Free Action. Can I talk him down? I'm not sure you can even try if you don't have the amount of gold. Now you would think, well, the thing paralyzed you. How can you cast... a spell, free action. You'd be moving your hands, probably your mouth. But, yeah, that's the way it works. ...40% chance to cure paralyzation of equal level to the caster. Plus 2% per level. That's pretty good. It's more than half. A little more than half. The free action is one of my favorites. Practical indeed. What do you say? 520? What do I have? 392? Obviously you don't have a cue. What a clue what a quality free action is worth. $450 gold to close the deal. Only have 390, sir. And I don't want to even give you all of that. For 397 gold, I have 392, don't I? Yes. So now we have 1 gold left. Awesome. So now we have enough spell list, which, by the way, we can hit V. We have free action, we have open. There's a couple other things. I figured out F3 toggles what happens when you get hit. good for an indication of you being hit from behind, especially when the sound cuts out and it's just playing the tribal drums or whatever music is playing at that point. You want to know that you're being hit. So F3, severe roll. What it does is it moves you, kind of. I'm not sure exactly how, but it bumps you. I'm sure you've seen it. Severe roll, and then normal roll is the thing that I don't notice all the time when I'm being hit. Crosshatch, which makes no sense to me why it's called crosshatch. Basically, the screen flashes red when you're hit. That will definitely get my attention. And then F2 gives you my position. I guess my position in here. 11, 20, 11, 23. Let me just see how it changes. Yeah, my position inside and then my position within the town changes. It has its own positions. Could be handy. F1 brings you to your character screen, so you don't have to go click that. Look at my paltry 1 gold. Okay. And was there anything else? Right. F brings out your weapon. This brings you to your spells. Everything pauses at that point. C is quick cast. It doesn't seem to work. It's supposed to cast the last spell that you've done. I might have it remapped to another key as a result of... or maybe just unmapped completely as a result of the TES Arena remapped that I have installed. G is use, an item. So I only have potions of healing. T is your status. R is rest. Z is thieving. And L doesn't always work. I hit L 3 times. The ruler of Rehad has marked Stonekeep on your map of the province of Hammerfell. Now, in the older versions, it would keep, like, the last 16 quests in your journal, and then it would roll off. In version 1.07 onward, I hear, which I'm playing, it won't roll off. You can scroll up or something like that, I guess. And you can send it to your printer if you wanted to. I've never bothered to do that in DOSBox. So, yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, I've increased the cycles to 25,000. I don't know if I'm going to keep it like that. I hear the 20,000 is the sweet spot. But I was hoping it would increase my clicking. Because when I click on things, even when I use a hotkey, it doesn't even always work. See, it worked. V, 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 V. Also, other things. Is it F4? Toggles. Oh, pixelization toggle. We want that off. F5. I don't even know what that does. I'm just messing around. F8 toggles your compass on and off. I don't know what other things do, so I don't want to mess with them. Now I'm going to meet you guys back because I found out, I looked up a lot of things on the, both in the manual and the, some information on UESP.org.com, unofficial Elder Scrolls pages. There's a lot of information there on Arena, and all the games, as a matter of fact. The enemies respawn once you leave the dungeon or go up to a new level. Other than that, you can go around and kill everything. And from what I understand, they should stay dead. So, I don't know. You think. I was going to meet you guys back. Okay, also, the key here, we can pick up. It's just very tricky. Might have to, something to do with the resolution I'm playing in. That makes it even harder. It was in here, in the middle. If you aim for slightly under the key, I think I said, is, it works better. But I'm actually just... I was going to rejoin you guys, but I'm actually going to just go to the, go east. East is that way, right? Because you haven't explored much of that. Rats. See? The red flash? I've been here. You sound close. Who's stuck in the doorway? Ah! I've been in there. Oh, hello. They opened the door for me, how nicely. I can't tell the... I am no longer being attacked, good. There were quite a few of them in here. Three of them? Oh! Damn, these rats are smart. Oh! Check the map. Yeah, I haven't been in here. So I might as well explore. Let us explore. So there's some more personal rooms here, chambers. Like on the other side. Yes, the king and queen. The king and the palace are lost, actually, not the queen. They head through the goblins' caves. We haven't really explored the goblins' caves yet, we have to go there. Ah. 21 gold pieces. Dagger. I don't know if you can tell if things are magical when you pick them up. Or you just always have to... Yeah, it's just a regular dagger, so I'm going to drop it. But if it was a magical dagger, it would show up turquoise here. I don't know if it would show up turquoise in the loot pile, that's what I'm saying. I'll have to keep an eye out for that. Have I been in this? No, I have not. Plate boots. Interesting. So we've been in all these rooms and this goes out to water, like the other side. Or it might. Yeah, I don't want to crawl through there. Probably get there another way. Hi. Hello to you too, and you. And you. Should try a few times. Nothing usable. Hello. Got a straggler. That one had 24 gold pieces. He had been to the bank recently. Alright, so here's this key that I want to get. Oh! Yeah, it's there, isn't it? Let me just check. Must get key. It might go to that door. In which case, if the magic spell fails. Yeah, we can't get it. I need to back up without going in the water, is the idea. Wait! I found a key. Something like that. It flashed by so quickly. Wow. Ugh. Are you waiting for me? Can you give me a towel to dry off or something? No? Alright. It was enough that they were courteous. Dagger, in case it's magical. I don't know if a goblin would even be carrying a magical dagger. Hi. $18. Alright. I knocked something over in my zealous ways here. I haven't been this way. That might be the goblin caves? Gum tunnels, whatever. Alright, so I do want to head east out of here. Let's throw a save in here. We must finish this area. Oh. Any more? Oh! Flanking me! I hear more. Check. These are regular daggers. Drop. Yes. Drop. Yes. I was really lucky for finding this mithril bracelet and mithril belt. Otherwise, we would not be at +3 here. We'd be struggling a little bit more with things hitting us. Did rather well. Oh. There's our dagger. So represented. I think I want to head around that way. Yes. Skeletons, I remember. Luckily, I have a blunt weapon. Here, I have some wizard fire up your butt. That didn't seem to do anything. You're supposed to be able to select your target after that. Fire spell a target. I'm gonna fire dart instead. Oh! Alright, we got one. And wow. I don't know if I have a harder time hitting him up here. I am pressing forward, and I'm not.
You died our last hope for just.
Come on, man! You wouldn't let me move. I got stuck on that. Again. Hi. Ow. He's dancing. Now these are related to Argonians in some way, but they are not Argonians. Here's why I got in trouble over here. Skeletons. Now we got a third here. Oh, we got rid of that one pretty quickly. Wow. Wizard's fire. Fire spell a target. I wasn't giving that prompt before. That doesn't appear to have actually hit him. It might have. He got a good hit in. Wow, he's getting a few good hits in. Jeez. Get stuck at the top, the cursor. Alright. Let's throw another heal in here. The prisons. Have I been in here? I feel like I have. Oh, yeah. Oh, that just ends over there? Or have I not mapped it? Oh, it does just end, apparently. Okay, the prisons. I hear a skeleton. You open the door with an iron key. That was the key to that. There's a lot of skeletons over by this water for some reason. I hear another one. A staff. Good. Yeah, I have not been in here. I don't know if maybe we should rest first. Eh, let's save. The dank smell of mold and decay rise from the flooded dungeon. Merely the door closing behind me, that's fine. Oh my! Look at that! The Iron Maiden. I heard that. Oh! Oh! Someone's stuck in the door or something. Oh my. Oh! Swinging furiously. Light heal. We need to rest soon. Dagger. Nothing usable. Okay. I'm gonna look over there soon. Should I press it as we are? That looks like a place to rest, actually. Oh. Dagger through the heart. How brutal. Oh. That was loud. That's perfect, though. I'm going to increase intelligence. All into intelligence now. I wanted to get some of this stuff up to 50, so... Now having done so... I'm gonna focus on intelligence for a little bit. Maybe agility, so we can withstand some attacks. Or dodge some attacks, rather. We get mana back quicker. So throw in a heal. I want to save in case something bad happens to us. Because you can still get interrupted when sitting on these niches. It's just... Nowhere near as probable. You are healed. Yes. And we are good to go. Maybe I should get the shield on? You know what? I've been using the shield. I've been kind of bashed around a little bit this time, haven't I? Shield. Now rest. Now save. It's a good spot to save. Ready for action. Oh! An action we will find! Just waiting for us to wake up, weren't you? Our shield is worn off. Oh boy. 70 gold, that's pretty good. No. Use up some mana, but I think we'll just... We'll roll with it right now. Ah! Tribal Drums of Doom. So this is a flooded... dungeon or flooded prison. I hear skeletons. Or a skeleton. Do I have the light spell? No, I don't. Then I could see what's sitting over there, if there is anything. We have levitate, but I don't want to use the mana. And I failed my jump. I don't think I can jump that far anyway. As you put into stamina, I think you increase jump as well. I'm not fond of him hitting me as I climb up there, so let's just go this way. Ah, good. We're gonna go meet him over here. Oh no. Something opened. Can I reach across? There we go. He can't reach me, because his weapon is not as long as my staff. Him, however, is another difference. I can't reach him He's diagonal, at least I don't think I can. Maybe. Oh, good. Awesome.